Para o peitinho primeiro. Vai botar o peitinho pra mim, empina esse rabetão. Ela já tá louca. Faz já quer sentar em mim.
Listen, instead of taking your highlighter all over your cheekbone like this, not only can you see a cast, but just that. That's fucking gross. Instead, lightly mist your face with some setting spray, and then take some highlighter just on the tips of your brush. Find your high point. For me, it's right here, and I'm just gonna go like this in little circles. Now you have this little beam, and then you can slowly start to blend it out. And look at that, much more precise, and that makes my skin look like the surface of a chameleon. You're welcome.
3 must-know celebrity makeup hacks. Apply blush to your cheekbones and temples to make the face look lifted. Connect your eyeshadow to the bridge of your nose to help it appear slimmer. Apply serum over your makeup to get the best glow and add moisture after all the powder.
You look lonely. I can fix that. So let's go ahead and test this out and see if it works on darker skin. So I'm going to take the exact same shade, the jumbo pencil from NYX in Milk, and I totally tried to do it without a mirror and I did it sideways. So we're going to pretend like that didn't happen. We're just going to put it down the center of the nose and also on my inner corners, blending that in with my fingers. It actually melts in really easily and it didn't disturb my foundation underneath. Had to use a brush for my inner corner because my nails are too long, but overall it actually worked for my skin tone and it blended in really easily. It works.
Hey y'all, quick eyebrow tutorial for my beginners. You need an eyebrow pencil, preferably one with a skinny point so you can be precise. So when I'm doing wrong, I'm applying a bunch of pressure. I'm making my eyebrows super dark and boxing it in and using this light concealer. How to fix that? Brush all the hairs up. Don't draw first in the beginning. Draw towards the middle to the end, then you'll go back to the beginning, and I'm drawing super lightly. Then you want to follow your natural eyebrow shape. Fill in any sparse areas that you need to, and you want to use the spoolie and brush as you go. That's what's going to fade it and give you that more natural look and kind of create those hair-like strokes. When you get to the front, you're going to do the same thing. You want to drag the pencil up to create those hair-like strokes. This concealer is only one shade lighter than my skin tone. You don't want to do more than 2 shades. It's harder to blend out and it starts looking a little crazy. You blend everything out, take your eyebrow gel, brush all those hairs up, and boom, you're done. You can see the difference. One is boxy, one is not. We looking real cute. I got y'all. Let me know what y'all think down below.
If you wear makeup, watch. Change your whole routine and try this instead. Moisturize first. Then after moisturizing, take some translucent powder. I usually use the Fit Me one, and I just lightly dab it all over my face. Not too much. Then take some setting spray. It could be any setting spray. I usually use the NYX one. After the setting spray, take a primer and just put your primer. Also, wait for the setting spray to dry first. Then just put on your foundation and just see what happens and how amazing your fucking makeup
there
is
was an issue. Maybe I was tapping too hard on concealer, but it did pick up the powder, which
it's
then took off the foundation.
That's probably still
on the top
used by so many other people. I heard that it's been used for like a long time, but I just found out about it. And honestly, look, I don't have the beauty filter on. Try it on you and let me know if it works.
Have you seen this? She is dipping a brush soaked in micellar water into an eyeshadow to create this eyeliner. We need to try it. I'm just using some Garnier micellar water. I'm taking some out in this lid and taking a pencil brush and saturating it in the water. And I'm using this shade from the Huda Beauty palette, this Better Work. I'm using my Huda palette for this and just kind of picking up all of that color on the brush. I'm so excited. Oh my God. Oh my God. No, God. You guys, this is life-changing. Do you now know how many eyeliners we have? So I was just having some fun with this and I drew another liner on top of this, but you guys, I'm shook. This is amazing.